Hello, hello. I'm back with the results from earlier. I got service got interrupted or something. I don't know what happened to the video, but this is the cans that I've packed in the little Jell-O box, and I used the cream and this dried wheat starch. See what these results are. I'm gonna do the little box first. The box didn't get that tight. The little Jell-O box. The crumbs, and I use the Jell-O box. I hope it didn't burn. Nice little chunks. Know they're gonna taste like banana cream. Don't really have a crunch, little crunch. Had to get me a spoon, y'all. But yeah, these come out pretty good. Taste good. Got a little taste of banana. I like it. Little crunch. Soft. I want to see what this is. A little powder on the top, which I expected that anyway, because of the way I packed it. Yeah, they came out real good, y'all. Nice little chunks. Excuse me. Still in the canyon. That's totally different than the canyon. They soft, but they got a little, they got crunch, but they soft. Tastes good. Nice little size chunks. Can't complain. Can works good for me. Tastes good. Yep, guys, this was pretty good. Turned out pretty good. Now, if I can get that box down straight. I love it. It tastes good. Baked in the oven in a tin can. Good. Yeah, that's another good combination together. Got like a little sweetness in it. I don't know what that girl had in this can. I don't know what she, but made some nice little chunks. I'm just gonna work on trying to make them bigger chunks. But I ain't gonna complain. They taste good. Real good. This tastes good. That cream and that wheat. This tastes so good. Yes, sir. There's some good stuff here. These little crunchies good. I love to pat my mouth.